There's a video making a rounds on social media that shows the moment a lady allegedly collapsed after drinking a substance rumored to be tetol. Welcome to our entertainment hub. In today's video, we're showing you a lady that allegedly collapsed on the ongoing alcohol challenge trending on TikTok. And if you like what you are seeing, please do make sure you subscribe and click on the notification button so you don't miss any of our latest videos. Over the past few days, alcohol challenge has been trending on TikTok with people pouring different kinds of substance on their body. The challenge stems from a particular verse of JoeBoy's new track where he said, however, following the challenge, several ladies, including men, have been pouring all sorts of substance on their body as they vibe to the lyrics. A particular video of a lady who used a bottle of Tito for her own challenge sparked outrage as she was seen drinking from the bottle. Shortly after the first video came out, another video of the same girl in a very unpleasant state surfaced the internet. In the second video, the lady was seen lying on the floor with foam coming out from her mouth. Reacting to this, a Twitter user identified as Manda stated on Twitter that JoeBoy should be arrested. So guys, what is your take on this? Please tell us on the comment section below. And please don't forget to subscribe and click on the notification button so you don't miss any of our subsequent videos. Thank you.